Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to the Bus Sessions. And today we are going live and broadcasting for the last 90 days. 90 days. And today is Friday. Thank God it's Friday. Well, it was a long week. It's a busy week. And we're very, very happy to be here on the bus going live to you for 2 days in a row from Monday to Friday. Going live with the shout out show at 12, and thanks for sending in all your requests, and with our special guests as well. We had many special guests this week, and we'd like to thank all our special guests who are on board the bus, and some of them who were not exactly on board, but still thank you for everyone who has joined us this week on the Bus Sessions. And as well as that, then we have the Bus Sessions. Well, not the Bus Sessions, the Shout Out Show, that's right. The Shout Out Show is at 12 and the Bus Sessions is at 5. So a big shout out to you all, guys, and thanks very much for being on board. So let's start off our bus session number 90. Does anyone know a number 90 bus? Here we go.
The town I came from was quiet and small. We played in the meadows where the grass grew so tall. In summer the lilacs would grow everywhere. The laughter of children would float in the air. Where lights can be spent, lost in the shadows of tar and cement. Into the city where I had my eye, all of the pleasures that money can buy. Yet I can see it all so clearly now, still going on. Yes, I can see.
We took a wrong road there slightly, but not to worry. We're going live and we're delighted that you have joined us on this great, great Friday. Yes, it's the end of the week and it's the beginning of the weekend. So what are you going to be doing for the weekend? Let's say hello to all our friends who are looking in and anyone who spotted that mistake. Okay, let me see who we got here. And Audrey is looking in and she says good evening and it's great to be in the front row. She's great to be in the front row. She's in the front seat. Bridie Ward says hello and good evening. And we have Margaret McCabe who's after joining us, and Angela Kay Campaign is coming in from Carlo. Brian Garrity is on board. Nolan O'Neill is on board. Nancy Ritchie is looking in. Karina Ball is saying hello from Mullingar in Mullingar, and she's using the hashtag just running for the bus. Yes, we'll hold on for you, Carmen. Anna Condren is looking in from Edgerstown. Great to know you're looking in. Thank you. Pauline Molyneux is with us. How are you? Diana's looking in from Canada. Frida is there with us, and she's on board from Belgium. And Audrey. Benny is looking in. Carmichael, and good evening, Ray. Looking dashing as usual, sounding and singing well. Hi, and a beautiful to my beautiful sister Hazel and all who know me. There you go, Benny. Fair play to you. And let me see. Nora Murphy says hi. Nicole is looking in from France and enjoying this show. Ellen Scott Shaw is there on board, and she is sharing it all over the place to all her friends. And we appreciate you sharing it, and especially on a Friday night. You can start off with a watching session if you like. Brilliant. That song, Tarrant Cement, love it. That's Noreen is looking in from the bed. Noreen Murphy, hello, my dear. Irene Gannon says, fabulous song, and thank you very much. And let me see. Oh, I think we've caught up with everyone. Anne-Marie Leslie is there, and Mary Cross has just joined us. Ada is there. John Downey is there. Hello to my dear Mary Cross is with us once again. She sent us a dog. And Sandra Raw, still going, LOL. We are indeed, and going strong, my dear. 90 broadcasts, we're going strong. Tara Lennon is looking in there with all her family. And Mary Cross is a big shout out. We'll give you a big shout out, Mary. And Angela or Agnes Moore is looking in there. Hello, my dear, how are you? Adam, how are you doing? Great to have you on board the bus. Okay, and we have some people looking in on Instagram. Brida is there. Brida is there. Hi, happy Friday. And thanks very much for that, my dear. If you can share on that machine of yours, do it. If you can't, fair enough, no problem. All our friends who are on YouTube, Liz is there. Hello, Liz. Thank you very much for looking in. So, let's keep her lit. What's the next song we're going to do? I think the next song is we're going to do a song that Joe recorded. It's the second one from Joe, and this one is called The Way Life's Meant to Be. So let's see how we get on with this one. All right, ladies. Yeah.
this the way life's meant to be? As I gaze around this old wreck of a town where people never speak aloud, with their ivory towers and their plastic flowers, I wish I was back in 1981. Just to see your face instead of a place. Now I know what you mean to me. And I wonder, yes, I wonder, is this the way life's meant to be?
Meant to be? I hope not, but anyway, this is the way life is at the moment. And thank you very much, folks, for all your messages coming in there. As I say, we have to mind ourselves because we get distracted very easily, so let's keep back and let's keep in touch here with all our friends who are looking in and making sure we say hello to them, because we appreciate you being with us every single day for the last 90 days in a row on the bus sessions, and not forgetting our shout out show. Our friends are looking in from Belfast. Thank you very, very much. Margaret McCabe is saying hello, and she's along with, oh yes, that's the gang that's looking in, and Mary Maguire. Thanks, Mary, for sharing all our posts. Appreciate that. And Karina is there, and she's speaking to all the rest of the girls on the bus, which is super. Everyone is having a bit of fun on the bus. And Lily is just after flying in from Corfu. Great to know you're with us, Lily. Thank you very much. Let's keep in touch with all our friends here. Oh, Leslie is looking in. McIntyre, and great to see you, my dear. And delighted that you've joined us on the bus. And she sent me a drink. Fair play to you. As you know, folks, this is all, as I say, out of our own. We're not getting paid for this, but look, it's great that you are joining us every day. And as I said, we're having the fun and creating somewhere probably to hang out in your area over the day. So let me see who else we've got here. Mary Cross is looking in there, and thank you very, very much indeed. As I say, we were hoping to go back to work because we might make a few pounds. And let me see, Peggy Barry says hello. Peggy Barry was looking in the other day on a live broadcast. We're in Mullingar Autos, and she was saying hello to all our friends there as well. I think we've caught up with everyone. Hi there, Friday. That's Breda, Kion, and Janny is looking in there, and Moya is looking in there. I think she's down in Cork. And all our friends as well looking in from all over the world, and as I said, even local here, all around Mullingar and all the tan lands around Mullingar as well. So let's keep her lit on a Friday. Who have we got next coming up on our it's not that one. Okay, back Houston, here we go. Oh yes, let me see now. I think we'll go with this one here, and this is sort of a dancing song for the dancing game.
Your brother standing by the road with a heavy load for the CD song, and if you see your sister falling by the way, just stop and say, you're going the wrong way. You've got to try a little kindness, show a little kindness. show a little kindness, shine the light for everyone to see. And if you try a little kindness, then you'll overcome the blindness of a narrow-minded people, of a narrow-minded street.
A song there from Glen Campbell, but it was a great dancing song in the dancing days when everyone was out jiving and the whole lot, and hopefully we'll get all back to that or get back to that soon. The bus sessions are what keeps me going during these strange times we are living in, and that comes in from Finan, F-A-N, Riley Finan. Thanks a million, Riley. And have I got that right? Finan, F-I-N, Finan. Okay, and love from Rita and the girls in Cork. Hello, Shirley, how's it going? Shirley, everyone uses a different name on the other platforms. Okay, and I think we've caught up with all our friends on this one. And we have called all, let me see who we got here. Frida is coming in there from Belgium. And she says, thank you very much, Ray. We appreciate that. Thank you. And hi, Ray from France. And love when you sing country. And my God, thank you, Nicole. And let me see, who else we got here? Jivin Noreen, fair play to you. Margaret Maguire is saying hello there as well. And Val Jordan is loving the show. So look, guys, we're going to take tomorrow off with the shout-out show at 12 o'clock. But we will be back at 5 o'clock with all the songs that we all remember and all the songs that you request. So once again, this is Ray Dolan coming to you from Mullingar, in Mullingar, on our self-isolation tour on the bus sessions. Have a fantastic evening, and we hope to see you tomorrow at 5. So from the bus sessions and Ray Dolan, good evening.